Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this clip, I will show you how to make columns on HTML. We are working with the same file with some basic HTML tags. In order to create columns, firstly, we have to introduce a new HTML tag, the table tag. Let's specify that the table borders should have 2 pixels in size. This way, you can see the columns better. A table is composed of rows, which are horizontal, and columns, which are vertical. When defining a table, we have to create tags that would represent the table from top to down. We use a table row tag. For each horizontal line of information we want, no matter how many columns we have. Inside this tag, you can use an align tag. Inside the table row, we define the table data tags. We define a table data tag for each of the columns that we want on the table. Also, let's give them a width of 200 pixels. Let's say that we want only 3 columns. Then, let's define 3 table data tags by copying the first column tags. Now, let's enter some data on each of the tags. Copy the table row tags and paste it 2 times to create a total of 3 rows. Now we have a 3x3 table. For each of the table rows, you can define a different alignment. Now save the file and refresh your browser. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.